friends, welcome to the Broward County Sensational Storytime. My name is Sue, and I am a librarian here at Broward County Libraries. Today, we are going to read a really fun book about cats. But before we do that, let's sing a Shaky Egg song. Are you ready? Let's do it. Can you see the eggs? What is this color? Green? And what is this? Blue. Good job. All right, are you ready? We shake our eggs together. We shake our eggs together. We shake our eggs together. Because it's fun to do. Shake them up high. Shake them down low. Shake them in the middle. Because it's fun to do. We shake our eggs together. We shake our eggs together. We shake our eggs together. Because it's fun to do. Can you reach your hand up? Yes. Shake them up high. Shake them down low. Shake them in the middle. Because it's fun to do. Good job, everyone. Now, we will read a story about cats. Are you ready for the story? Yes. Top Cat, Loy Alert. I am Top Cat. Pet me, I'll purr. I got these plates in my coat of fur. Boring job, never see a mouse. Nothing much happens in this dull house. Creak, slam, thumb, scratch, scratch. Who let you in? One cat's enough. Meow, scratch, scratch. I don't want to share my stuff. Go away, cat. You've invaded my space. And I don't like your cute little face. I will fight you and bite you behind the ear. Get the message? I am boss around here. Well, you are here to stay. I can see that. Guess I'm stuck with you, striped cat. Scratch, scratch. All of the fun stories featured here can be found on the Broward County Library website through Hoopla. Can you see the beautiful hats? What colors are they? Orange, red, green, blue. Good job. So there is a cat, since we read a story about cats. There is a cat hiding behind one of these hats. Can you guess which one? Orange? Let's see, and let's sing a song with it. There's a cat in the hat. There's a cat in the hat. Oh, fancy that. There's a cat in the hat. There's a cat in the hat, in the hat. Now let's see. Is he here? Oh, no. Do you want to make another guess? Blue? Let's try it. Are you ready? There's a cat in the hat. There's a cat in the hat. Oh, fancy that. There's a cat in the hat. There's a cat in the hat, in the hat. Oh, no. Sorry about that. There are two left, red and green. Can you make a guess? Red? Let's try. There's a cat in the hat. There's a cat in the hat. Oh, fancy that. There's a cat in the hat. There's a cat in the hat, in the hat. No! So Green is the last hat that you have. Let's try that. There's a cat in the hat. There's a cat in the hat. Oh, fancy that. There's a cat in the hat. There's a cat in the hat, in the hat. Are you ready to see the cat? Do you think it's underneath? Yes? There you go. That's your hat. Say hello. Hello. Good job, you guys. Thank you for listening to the Sensational Story Time. Here are some tips for parents. Select books with rhyme. Hearing and using rhyme repetition helps children develop early literacy skills. Children become aware of rhyming sounds when they hear the same rhymes. They learn vocabulary as they encounter new words in a book. Thank you for reading along with us. You have a wonderful day. Bye.